Hi everyone, it's John.
And Ben.
And today we have another pony from the My Little Pony, the movie series of toys.
We have Starlight Glimmer.
Now, Starlight was in the trailer for the MLP movie. You may have seen our reaction. I'll link to that up above and down below. If you may have blinked and missed her, but she was in there.
She was.
So she'll at least have a cameo in the movie. So that's enough for Hasbro to release a My Little Pony movie toy.
Yeah.
This is Starlight Glimmer Runway Fashions. Now, the ponies with these clip-on dresses are made to be used with the Rarity Fashion Runway Playset, which we reviewed a few months ago.
Yeah. Voila.
You put the pony in here. We'll demonstrate it. You may remember this. We did a little skit with Shining Armor causing havoc in Rarity's shop.
We'll test this out.
This has been out so long that a lot of stores are actually marking it down.
Yeah.
So it's interesting that new ponies with the clip-on dresses are coming out. The wave that includes Starlight also included Pinkie Pie.
And Rarity.
We didn't get those. It's interesting that it included Rarity because a Rarity came with the playset.
Ba-ba!
And separately, they've already released Twilight, Rainbow, and Fluttershy with the clip-on dresses.
Right.
So they just need Applejack. Poor Applejack gets left out again from the main set.
I'm sure she'll be out again.
Now, if you're a sharp-eyed viewer, you may notice this poor Starlight has a clearance tag on
her. That was totally a mistake.
Even though it's from My Little Pony the movie.
Yes.
So this is brand new on store shelves, just starting to show up in Target and Walmart. We bought this at Target. Whoever had the price gun at Target got a little carried away because she was not meant to have a clearance sticker, because when we took her up to the counter, she rang up for full price. She rang up for $7.99.
Yeah.
But luckily the cashier was nice and honored the price on the clearance tag.
Woohoo!
Because we were totally confused. It's like, what? This is an MLP movie toy and it's on clearance?
That's okay. So I can't wait to open her up because I've seen a couple things that I want to note when she's out of the package with this particular Starlight.
This is one of the clip-in style ponies.
Mm-hmm.
She'll celebrate in style. And you notice the little official MLP seal of approval right there.
That is going to be on all of the new packaging for My Little Pony.
Works with Rarity Fashion Runway. I had to Google it. I could have just looked at the back of the box. Toy review fail. And there is Starlight on both sides. All right, let's open it up.
She has an extra twisty tie I wasn't expecting. There's one of the old school paper twisty ties wrapped around her back two legs and her dress. And here is Starlight out of the package. She has a lot of blue in her hair. Oh, I guess it was just the way that the hair was laying in the package. It's not quite as much blue as I thought. I do love the color of Starlight's hair. It's very similar to what I get when I get mine done. look at her hair, it's like straight out.
Now, is that just a repaint or a recolored version of Twilight's dress?
I happen to have Twilight's dress right here. And yes, it is.
Look, there's stars on it.
It is the same dress.
Because you even pointed out that it was made for a pony with wings.
Yes, I was going to say when I took it out of the package that it was made for a pony with wings. This has this huge opening in the back because the ones made for earth ponies or normal unicorns have no holes for the wings like this dress right here. But this one had holes, and I was like, that is really weird. Now we know why. It's the same dress, just a different color.
If you look at it close, you can see where the stars are molded on that were printed on Twilight's dress. But it's just one solid color on Starlight's dress. That's sad. Starlight didn't even get an original dress.
I know. Well, she didn't go to the gala, right? So she wouldn't have had a dress.
Well, some of those other clip-ons aren't necessarily show accurate.
Well, we can give her a dress that is going to be non-winged.
Well, the dress aside, I think they did a really good job capturing her in pony form.
I think it's really, really good, yeah. This obviously is the 4.5 version of Starlight.
Or the reboot, whatever you want to call
it. However you want to call it.
But I think the eyes are very expressive. Yeah. I think they're getting a lot better, or maybe we're just getting used to them.
Mm-hmm.
But here is the new quote-unquote reboot version of Starlight. Here's our previous version, the G4 pearlized one, that looks more like the traditional, you know, combable pony that we knew all those years.
Mm-hmm.
But this one definitely seems more show accurate.
Yeah, I think so. I really like the new one. I've liked the new one since the beginning, but yeah, I really do like this particular Starlight. It looks really, really good. She comes with three accessories that are not her dress. She has two barrettes. One of them is a star. I'm wondering if this is the one that came with Twilight, because it kind of looks like Twilight's cutie mark in the middle of the star. Did Twilight get this barrette too?
Probably.
And then there's a flower barrette, which Twilight may have gotten too, I don't know. And a purse that has a little spot for her, for it to clip onto her hoof.
Well, you know, Rarity has to make a lot of dresses.
That's true.
She has to reuse the patterns once in a while, right?
That is true.
And her name is Starlight, so yeah. Why not make a dress for her that has stars on it?
That's true. All right. We are going to try her out in this, okay? So we'll put her right in here. What outfit would you like her to wear? It's been a while since I've used this. I hope I put the dress on right. Yep, I did. Okay. Woohoo! Now we'll take it off. I love how you can undress them too. I think that's an awesome touch. I think we should put her in a... Let's put her in this one. This is not very, very Starlight-esque, but I think it'll still work.
That looks more sunset.
I know.
That looks like something Sunset Shimmer would be wearing.
There we go.
Well, they need to make a reboot version of Sunset Shimmer that we can use in Rarity's boutique.
I love Sunset. I want them to come out with another one of Sunset Shimmer. She is one of my... Whoops. She's one of my favorites. She's my favorite Equestria girl. I know everybody's like, but Ben, you love Rainbow Dash. But I really like Sunset Shimmer.
Ben's going to be all about Sunset Shimmer now.
Oh my gosh, this looks awesome on her. Look at that. I love it. That looks awesome.
Okay, let's try the Rarity one with the glasses.
Okay. I could very easily just dress these ponies all day long in this runway thing. Even just with the same dress, like, I could just keep going on and off, on and off, on and off. Woohoo! Oh, look at that one! That one looks really cute, too.
You'll have to let us know down in the comments which dress looks the best.
The one that she came with? Or the other ones? These are so cute. I forgot I wanted to bring Pinkie Pie over because Pinkie Pie, the other version of Pinkie Pie, has her hoof up. And
this is the version that came in the movie set with Princess Luna.
Yes.
So Ben wanted to see if... Whoop, I don't want to break it. Ben wanted to see if this will work in the clip-in style.
Yeah, it should, because I believe it's the same body that Starlight has. But the other Pinkie Pie came with her hoof up, so you could only use the dresses that had, like, an open front for her, because her hoof would go in the in-between. Oh. Put that one in there.
That reminds me of remember the Pinkie Pie's Boutique series at Target?
Yeah, it does.
Like 3 or 4 years ago?
Yeah, this is like a removable version.
Pinkie was wearing all like pink and black and had streaks in her hair sometimes.
I was going through a phase, John. Leave me alone. That's cute. I like her in this outfit. What do you guys think?
So we are very excited that more MLP movie toys mm-hmm. are starting to come out. And we really love the Starlight Glimmer. We think they did a great job on it.
Yes, for sure.
And of course, we're a big fan of this playset.
We are. If you couldn't tell.
If you guys like this video, be sure to subscribe to our channel.
And like and comment.
You can also check out what Ben and I are doing every single day on our daily vlogs.
And you can check out some of our other toy reviews.
We'll see you next time, everybody.
Bye.